just do everything we just did. That's what I wanted that whole time. That's all I wanted. They better both be down after that. Down here. Ugh. Third hit here. Walking into me, it feels like. That's what I was afraid of. Get at it. Come on. Probably could have taken the health, but not a big deal. That lingers forever. When did I split on this? I don't even know. That's a little faster than last time, but it feels still kind of slow. Oh boy. We'll be right back. Ugh. Before I could even react. Get in the door. I'm holding left, and all she's doing is these back kicks. Still faster. It's like I learned a new mini combo, but it's not actually helping with anything else. Thank you. Those guys, it's like, why are you even trying, guys? Points. So is that time cumulative? I guess it's cumulative. That makes more sense than like me taking 18 minutes to do that last stage.
Thank you.
music though. Taser. Sweet. The splits at least think I'm 5 minutes ahead. Who knows how accurate that really is.
Yeah.
Oh. I just wanted to make sure I got most of that health back. So I spent my star on keeping life. Get out of there. I also often spend my time punching the bathroom stalls. There's the star I was looking for. You have diagonals. This guy looks like he's out of the Venture Brothers. Yo, what's up, Central? I have no idea what the kangaroo is. This game is actually a lot of fun. This is the normal difficulty. There's a lot of runs on the maniac one too. Cycle. I had a feeling that would be the best way to open up the food. Ooh, I got one of these? Kangaroo? It's not entirely possible. I feel like that's the only way that makes sense. This game goes by in-game time, but the splits I have running in the background here are just gained 2 minutes on the stage, so that's good. I think I'm getting good, like, watching even that first boss fight a little bit to pick up that first combo, like the punch, 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 big punch, has helped a lot. That's lame. He's not near anyone. I'm at least like vaguely aware of the fact that money is a thing for the late game. Money is points and points are lives. Ooh, that's nice. this guy. Too late. He did it again. This place gets dicey. Slice and dicey? Sword. I think I did good work in there at least. I wasn't even with him. Mine. Got him, I just need to get him. The shadow clones again. Halfway home. Couldn't find that throw button. Oh, come on. Fast stage. All right, she wants to keep jumping the throws. That's fine with me. This is a red split now. Let's keep going. Here? A lot of enemies here. Still here? Where is that explosion? Angel. Oh boy. Oh wow. It's fine. It's just like the fire one's gotta just stop for a second. This is basically two of the stage one boss. The stage one boss was just an electric version. Ice physics. That's why the ramen bowl is still there. Give me the Swiffer. Thank you. three colored enemies in a beat 'em up. Eh, I mean, I get it. Elevator and a beat 'em up. I got one. It is. Don't do that. Fair. I feel like that was a solid elevator. I don't know what to do about Max the flinchless here. Tell, all you can really do is out damage him. Although I guess some things hurt more than others. I'm surprised that worked. I'm like actually surprised that worked out. I think the elevator worked a lot better for me that time too. Ow. Get out of here. On Doc. Yeah. Oh yeah, the artwork is spectacular. This is just a fun game. These guys and their indestructible leg blocks. This grenade is saved by the edge of the screen. Stop. Not the button combination I was going for, but sure. Got him. Yeah, right. I don't think you can make the jump. Where's robot dude? He's here, right? Come on, let's go. You got like an actual video game boss in a sense here. What even? He's got nothing. Same amount of time. I think we spent too much time playing with the wrecking balls. Yo, unlocks. Threw him away from the pit. He didn't see that one coming. Kind of knew he'd grab that. Daft Punk after Dragon Ball Z Fusion? It might be. How much time you cost me there? Worth. We'll be right back. need that now. Oh, I should have picked up the bomb. Probably had a few more hits in me. That's when you're supposed to notice that there's a... Hi. How does that not hit him? Bad. Okay, that's good. He took out his rocket launcher, and so I just kicked him in the face. That works. Okay. I'm forgetting I can jump diagonal. That now. Oh, come on. That's the important thing. Star is nice too. Sparrow's down. Dead? We're dead. Thank you. I guess she had to sacrifice the throw for not being hit. Electricity sound, not the sword swing sound. Game. Let it go. At some point, she just runs away. Thank you. Oh, come on. Did I hear? Robot is very big and scary at first, but you eventually realize it really doesn't have a lot it can do to you. So did we actually save 16 minutes? No, thanks, Will. The old in-game time was 150-40. There were credits. Yeah, it was 16 minutes. A little less than it, maybe. That's fine. Are those that Mr. X on the $100 bill? Nobody on the Streets of Rage 3 side. All right. I should, you know, probably eat some food or something.